Hello everyone, so there is update regarding your IBGO exam. Admit card is out now, and in this video I will tell you how you can download your admit card and what is the expected result date of your tier 1. Let's start the video. Okay, so in the comment section you will get the link. Just click on that and then this page will get open. Here you need to enter your user ID and password which you already got in your mail by IB. Okay, so you can check that if you forget. Then just fill the captcha and click on login button. Okay, then click here on admit card and then click here so you can download your admit card from this page. Okay, now most important documents you need to bring to the exam center are printed copy of this admit card, okay, all the three pages, then original photo ID proof and two passport size photograph. Okay, then in ID proof what you can carry, so PAN card, passport, Aadhaar card, okay, then university, college ID you can carry. Now most important thing that when you can expect your tier 1 result. So here directly they mention that after 4 to 5 days, okay, they will provide you the answer key along with your response sheet, and then the challenge window will open for 3 days, and after that within 5 to 6 days they will publish the result, means within 15 days, okay, within 15 days of your exam you will get the result, and tier 2 and tier 3 will also schedule fast because obviously it is the process of IB. IB is super fast, as I already told you about tier 1 exam date, okay, and it is true. So just be ready with that and now focus on your exam. All three mock tests are live now. In the comment section you will get the link. If you are seriously prepared for IB tier 1, tier 2, tier 3, all the three processes I will cover, so you can join master's pack according to your branch. If you are getting confusion that which master's pack I should join, then in the comment section comment down, definitely I will guide you guys. Okay, all the best for your exam, and our final preparation strategy video I will bring in our master's pack, that how to attempt IBGO paper and get maximum score as compared to all our India candidate.